messed up, I guess. Where is it? Oh, it crashed. Give me 1 sec. Whoops. It is darkness. It is professionalism. It just crashed as soon as I started because why not? You know, hello fish, hello Conway, hello Astor, hello Red, hello Sia, Mama. Where is this at? Like, I had a whole setup, and then it just betrayed me for some reason, and I'm like, hello? Like, why are we doing this, though? Like, I had a whole setup, and I did not save it. Hello, Juan, how you doing? Yeah, I mean, I guess Cuff is tradition for some reason. Like, I did not ask for this Cuff right now, though. Like, you know, like there was no demand for the scuff. Bam! Well, take it when you look at that. It's me. I'm back. I have no idea what that happened, but okay. Classic. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm never scuffed. I'm always very, very well prepared, and I have no idea what just happened because people just coming from my neck every time, okay? Like, I'm just here existing. There was no reason for this, okay? Hello! Hello, everybody. Why is this so bright all of a sudden? Excuse me. We're trying to be cozy right now. Can we not? I forgot. I'm not scuffed. I did not forget anything, okay? Everything was very well planned. Nothing crashed. I was very well prepared, okay? Like, dang, okay? Whew. Anyways, how is everybody doing today? How was your day? Were you productive? I can't say that I was as productive as I was yesterday, you know? Can't expect to win them all, you know? Gotta do your best. I did have 2 meetings, so I feel like that justifies my lack of productivity at work. That's just how it works, and it's just a valid reason. That's what's up, you know? Except for that, I've been quite excited. I tried to prep. You know, there will always be voice cracks and bad notes, but you know, you try your best to avoid them. Got my tea, did my vocal warm-ups, then I got my water. I have my standing desk standing, got my anti-fatigue mat, and I did do some type of a playlist for today, and I tried to mix the depression with the happy songs, okay? So we're not just fully depression, because we like depression out here for some reason. I don't know, it's just a vibe. Depressing songs are just everything, you know? Sent a few passive-aggressive messages at work today, so I was productive. I would say that's very productive and a good accomplishment with your life. I see that as a win, Aster. Good job. We want to, you know, throw all the hands. All the hands shall be thrown when it comes to work and being passive-aggressive. That's what's up. Welcome some depression today and a lot tomorrow. That's right. You got that right. Fish just knows what to say. When he's not cheating in Mario Kart, he's actually pretty nice, pretty smart, you know? Thank you, ma'am. You're very, very welcome. Let me see. I hope if you had time, I hope you stop by and said hi to Twig. She's currently debuting her new model and it looks pretty good. She makes all her models. She's talented like that. I'm not. That's why I commission people. But that's how it goes out here, okay? That being said, for us, we're just gonna chill and have some songs. I've decided I wanna try to, what do you call it? I spaced out. I want to try and do at least 1 karaoke a month. You know, I feel like it's a fun time. We chill, we're happy, and we love it. I blew a little bit in chat. Of course you did. Of course you would. That's the type of thing you do. Your life decisions, Aster. I swear they could be better. I promise you could have a better future. Why do you choose violence instead? Oh, why? I don't know. Just to confirm. What? Is that a question or is confirm it to confirm that you did bully my beautiful twig, and me, a bit person. Okay. I think we're kind of good. Mina has a planned playlist today, so she's not taking song requests. I mean, I might change. I will put it, but you know, I have a soft heart for people. So depending, Like, if Twig showed up, I would probably do a song for her. But yeah, I do have a planned playlist for once. My god, I just want to pin this. Okay.
Pin message.
Yeah. So it should be fun stuff. It's a lot of old songs, so you may not know everything, but I hope you enjoy it anyways, you know? Or you just feel old and sad because you're old. But it's okay. Turtles live forever, so at this point, you'll just live forever with me, so it's okay. Let's have some water. Okay. Hopefully, no more scuff. I was struggling with my mic earlier, and I was like, oh god, oh no. Okay, let's start with this. Do let me know if everything is okay. I have a feeling something will go wrong at some point for some reason. I don't know. I don't trust anything in this world. Let me just not do this like this, but do it like that. And see? I feel like I'm low. Am I low on my mic? Yeah, let me get it. Just fix my mic a little bit. Hopefully it's fine. Okay. Hopefully all goes okay. Okay. I'm stressed because Scuff loves me and I don't love Scuff. Hopefully, whoa, god, that was loud. Let me know if it's too loud for you. I'll try to sing loud.
君だけが過ぎ去った坂の途中は暖かな日だまりが幾つもできてた僕一人がここで優しい暖かさを思い返してる君だけ
Hey, go read it, Aster.
Hatazamui, he got to the Kumoharunano. めざまし時計ゆりややく起きたさ3人分の朝ごはんも作る君がそこにいたって君だけ
so you'll get what you're getting.
いつまでも覚えてるこの街が変わってもどれだけの悲しみと出会うことになっても見せてやる本当は強かった時のことさ行くよ歩き出す坂の道を
We did it! We managed! Until the end, let's go! Of course I'm gonna order you around like that. You're my mod for a reason, Astu. What do you mean? What do you mean? Was not the strongest start, but we're gonna keep at it. It's gonna be alright.
Ikutsu namida o nagashitara Every heart sunao ni nareru daro誰に思いを伝えたら Every heart 心満たされるのだろう長い長い夜に怯えていた遠い星に祈ってた
Pressing song after. Hello, John. I hope you're doing good today.
どんな笑顔に出会えたら Every heart 夢に踏み出せるの悲しみの向こうに Every heart 幸せ浮かべて眠るいつかいつか全ての魂が安らかになれるように僕たちは
Okay. All right.
We're starting.
I don't know why I'm so out of breath, but I really am. So it makes for a tragic start, but we're gonna do our best out here. That's how we're gonna survive, okay?
Thank you, thank you. Let's go for this and hope for the best. Oh yeah.
Thank you for the butts, butts. That's nice.
Aoi, aoi, sora ni tsuki no hikari o tomosu amaku awaku omoi sonna mono ni torawarete kono tsuki akari no shita hitori shirazu kimi no namae dake o yonde ita itsu made mo mirai o sagashite ta kono hikari no naka ni. いつもいつもそばで信じてゆく力が遠く脆いものを動き出してる気がしてた。この月明かりの下一人知れず君の名前だけを呼んでいた。いつかな愛情を信じてたこの光の中に何もつかめないような夜には君を思わない時はない。 There isn't a day I don't think about it 迷う心が君に届くように。この月明かりの下で私の名前を呼んで確かに会いに行くこの子でも君のそばにこの月明かり瞬き一つせず静かに私を見つめていた。君との未来を探してた。この光の中に。
I can't get to see you.
Bum, bum, bum. Let's see if we can manage this, the next song or not. That's the big question. I was drinking water and was not ready.
届けてこの声を 伝えて今すぐに急いでここに来て感じてまだ見ぬ力信じてほしいの夢の続きがほら歌ってる明日へのメロディI'm sorry.
anyway, I will write down, I will do my set mostly. If you have requests and I know them, I will write them down, and if we have time at the end, I may sing them or not. Does that work? I think that works. We shall see from there. Let me drink some water. Let's see. We're still fun, and then we go back into depression. You know, we like it to be like a roller coaster of emotions, you know. We're staying in the same show. The songs around. How are you doing? Welcome in, welcome in. We're out here trying to not run out of breath, and we're mixing in depressing songs with happy songs, so you know we get a little bit of all emotions today. Let's go. I was feeling in like old Weeb era, so like most videos that I chose are like were posted on YouTube like 16 years ago, and I'm like, yeah, that's the vibe, that's the old thing I want. A one in a million. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm very good at pronouncing names, okay? Yoru no
静かで深い海のよう続く道にただ私一人だけ遠い声が頼りに歩いてゆくのずっと探してるそっと光る
Getting out of depression. I feel like I ask you every time where this is from. Every single time you do ask, and every single time I say it's Chobits' second ending. Yeah, one day you will remember, I promise. I can feel it. Go hack the song!
輝くのはどこかに君を隠しているから たくさんの日が懐かしいのは あのどれか一つに君がいるから さあ出かけよう一切れのパンナイフなんてカバンに詰め込んでどうすんだ 回る君を隠して輝く瞳きらめく灯火地球は回る君を乗せていつかきっと出会う僕らを乗せて
Chubbies is not cute. Chubbies is suspicious, but we love it.
Tō san ga nokoshita atsui omoi ka san ga kureta ano manasashi jikyū wa mawaru kimi o kakushite輝く瞳きらめく灯火地球は回る君を乗せていつかきっと出会う僕らを乗せてパンパン
Kohaku's on vacation right now, so she can't hear it. But one day, yes, one day. Whoops, she's, well, that's my spoiler. Okay, let me drink. Is Groovy on your playlist? It is! Look at you knowing about my playlist! It's the next song after this one, actually. Look at you! We're connecting on the old weeb songs. The old weeb's brain is connecting with this one. It's gonna be the next song.I don't think I've actually sang this one for karaoke before, but we're doing this.
目覚めては繰り返すの重い朝は襟の帯をきつく締め教室のドア来るとほんの少し胸を合って歩き出せるそんな日常に吹き抜ける風聞こえた気がした感じた気がしたんだ震え出す今この胸でもう来る気がした幾億の星が消え去ってくのを見送った手を振ったよかったねと廊下の隅見下ろす掃除の途中おかしなものだと思う私の中の時は止まってるのに違う日々を生きてるのに誇りは雪のように降り積む待ってる気がした呼んでる気がしたんだ震え出す今この時が見つけた気がした失われた記憶が呼び覚ました物語永遠のその終わり けがしてた。あなたに手を引かれてた。昨日は遠く、明日はすぐ、そんな当たり前に心が踊った。聞こえた気がした、感じた気がしたんだ。震え出す今この胸でもう来る気がした。幾億の星が消え去っていくのを待ってる気がした、呼んでる気がしたんだ。震えてるこの確か、見つけた気がした、幾億の夢のように消え去る日を見送った。手を振ったありがとうと。トロトトトトロントントントン、トロンドンドンドン、トロンドンドンドン。
イエーイ。 Not the best rendition ever, but it was fun to sing Hyo Hyo. And yes, I do like the anime and the song a lot, to be honest. And yeah, I do know again by you. Fish, you've been here for a while. You've never heard me sing again. I sing again pretty much every single karaoke. Like, that's one of my favorite songs to sing. I mess it up, but I sing it anyways. I might sing it today. We might as well. It's like one of like, yeah, I think from all karaoke, it's always there. Like always, since I started. But next we have Groovy though. Because groovy is groovy.
ここかだダメな時 dancing in the street, grooving to the light through the night. Brand new love song, Halle, hallelujah. Minna hamji get the shin ishi au. Groovy love song, Halle, hallelujah. Yana koto wasure ai shi au.
I love this song. Very groovy, very old, very perfection. I'm not the best at it, but I love it anyways.
Do I feel like doing this one? I don't feel like doing this one. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna replace it with again instead. Again, you. Stop it! Again. You. Karaoke. The Groovy Love song is groovy. Who would have thought? I know, right? I don't know. I don't know why I would not think of such a thing. Nobody would expect such a thing. Why can I not find a version I like? One second. My playlist. I love it too. Yee, it's such a fun song. Where's my karaoke list? There you are. No, don't play it.
I'm about to be copyright stricken by this one. Yeah, that Pushiginakarute song is just not it. It's not YouTube friendly.
Okay. Another good one, if you know, is Gomen ne iko za iwarenai. I don't know that one. The ending for Kill la Kill. I haven't watched Kill la Kill, so I don't know this one's heavy. Let's go into our fumbling the words but having fun time.
全部明日か軽全部順番力では信頼から分かってくれますようにそっと目を落としたんだ見たくないものまで見えんだもん。いらない噂にちょっと初めて聞く発言どっち深いタラと同じだって嘘はやめてね。深いハトがいたら別ように体に向かう燃えているんだ。本当は期待してんの現実でやったなために生きてるんだ。 だって叫びたくなるよ。聞こえていますか？無難になんてやってられないから、帰る場所のないの優しさにはいつか尽きる。だから強くなりたい、進むために手にもかけ、どうやって次のドア開けるんだっけ、考えてる。もう生き返せない物語始まってるんだ。目を覚ませ、目を覚ませ。
How dare you distract me like this, Twig? Welcome Twigtopia, welcome Shroomfies, welcome. Did you have a good time? Or are you already done? What do you mean? Hello, welcome in people, welcome beautiful people.
この想いを消してしまうにはまだ人生長いでしょう。やり残してることやり直してみたいから、もう一度行こうかな。ために生きてるんだって叫びたくなるよ。聞こえていますか？無難になんてやってられないから、帰る場所もないの優しさにはいつも感謝してる。だから強くなりたい、強くしくなる、こんな痛みも関係んじゃん。
Hello Twigtopia Shroomfies People Wonderful 6'3 short, very short for Twig, but since it's Twig we will forgive it. Hello Twig, congrats on 2.0 debut, it was beautiful. She did her own model and it looks amazing. Do follow Twig if you don't already, she's amazing like that. She's the love of my life, kind of, probably, I don't know, maybe, who knows. I love Twig, Twig loves, love Twig, Twig is love, okay? No, you, you're the best. I hope you had a great time. It looked like a lot of fun. And I had your song in my playlist because I was like, maybe she will show up. So I need to be ready for Twig's song. So I had Twig's song. She likes about her height, shaking my head. She does, but you know, it's okay because it's Twig. I have a Twig song, I have a Twig song. Yeah, that's, I associate songs with people. That's yours.
始めました。ため息はビュロンの調べに似て赤い実はじけちゃった。まだあなたを知らない。こんなこと初めてって眼差しは悪の花咲き乱れても、家へと続くバスタブでもあなたを連れない。絡めた肌に脈打つ恋のシルエット、軽い魔法、嘘つきな唇、そう重ねてるだけのねえ神様、悪い子になりたいよ、いい子にしてるからお願いだよ、ずるいことさせといて、いいことしたいならスカート広がえしてすぐ帰るよ、土曜日は晴れそうだ、神様いじめないで。あ、恋を始めたくて上げ染めし前髪のその長さとリンゴにかけて誓うよ、今あなたを知りたい。束ねた花に群がる蝶のピルエット、暗い明かり、生意気な唇で解きかける、あのねねえ神様、悪い子はいらないの、 子でいたいけど今さらだよ。こんなことさせといて言うこと聞けないわ。スタートは切れないしあんまりだよ。神様悪いこと言わないよ。休んでるだけなんだ。日曜日は変わってはくれないか。遠慮はいらないさ。ゆっくりしててよね。これからだよ。すごいことできそうだ。
This song makes me think of Twig. But Twig, since you raided me, if you're still there, I understand if you need to rest. Do you have a song request? Because raiders get requests. I don't get raided by anybody else, so AKA Twig gets requests. See? Big brain moves out here. At the same time, I don't twig anybody else with Twig. Because I don't know anybody like that. Well, you know. That's what's up. We just did two happy songs, so I feel like it's time for a depressing song to, like, you know, balance it out. We're gonna do that. This one I've never done on stream. The old school people love the Fruits Basket song, okay?
とても嬉しかったよ。手を溶かす微笑みで春はまだ遠くて冷たい土の中で芽吹く時を待っていたんだ。例えば苦しい今日だとしても昨日の傷を残していても信じたい心ほどいてゆけると生まれ変わることはできないよ。だけど変わってはいけるから。 Let's stay together いつも。
I'm pretty sure it's the opening. I love it because the author wrote it. It's sentimental to me.
だけに笑ってその指でね触って望みばかりが果てしなく優しくしたいよ。僕が甘ぬように嘆きの海も越えていこう。例えば苦しい今日だとしてもいつか温かな思い出になる。心ごと全て投げ出せたならここに生きてる意味がわかるよ。生まれ落ちた喜びを知る。 Let's stay together いつも。パパパパ
10-year-old video. That's what we're looking for tonight. Love this author. Like, I mean, I love the song, but I love the author of Fruits Basket, and like, I've read other manga from her. She's really good at depression and abuse. You know, it gets in your field like that, you know? Let's go back to slightly happy. Stop it. There's only like out of tune notes and voice cracks tonight, but we're having fun anyways. Let's be real. If you're not dancing, something is off because your body is not wired properly, you know? This gave me some Fruits Basket PTSD. Oh yeah, I mean, it's great. It's good. And then you can remember that you're not in the same situation and you're way better off than others, you know? It's good mental practice, okay? It's all my fault and I'm proud of it, okay? Then we have trauma. I wasn't dancing, was crying about Toru. Don't think about it. It's time to move on, you know, with the waves of time. I'm going back into trauma, though. I don't know if it's depression, but it's Cold Days vibe. Love the song, though. That's the only thing I keep from this show is that song. And I try to not remember anything about it.
Mine.
Some good old trauma. It's a vibe. There's a song I want to do. I don't remember it super well, so you know, as for everything else, please have grace. That's old stuff. Like mom old.
Thank you. 失ってもできる限りの笑顔で輝きたい。涙で今呼びかける約束などいらない。君がくれた大切な強さだから、瞳で今呼びかける約束などいらない。瞳で今手を伸ばす寒い夜も、
anybody know where that came from? I'm not sure. People are old enough. Or I, like, went back in time to watch old stuff like that.
let's sing. So that was a happy song. Do we have anything next for depression arc? Okay, I have a song I want to sing. It's not from an anime, it's from a game. But it reminded me of my young weeb days. I don't know that I can do it any justice, especially that late into the stream, but you know what? We're gonna do it anyways. Because at this point, it doesn't matter. Another one was from. That was a Vision of Escaflowne. Yeah, that's old. When did that come out? Vision of Escaflowne. This came out in 1996. I, like, knew it, but I remember, like, visiting a church lady one day, and she had all the, like, VHS or DVD. I don't know. She had them all, and she was very, very happy about it. So I was like, okay, well, I guess she watches anime somehow, but, like, she was a big fan, you know? So where was I? Okay, I'm going to try this one. Don't know that many people would know it unless you played the game. People in the comments that put the lyrics. Thank you. の
Guess where it's from us? Oh, hello, cat!
Penguins. That's a good name. Wait, stop, stop. What are the guesses here? Very nice and Ghibli? No, it's not Ghibli. Might be Oji Hunter Hunter? Probably not, but kind of reminds me of it anyway. No, no clue. It doesn't seem it's a JRPG. It's not that old, though. Yeah, it's a game. It doesn't matter, but Mana didn't watch that. I did not. It was from Fire Emblem. It's a Fire Emblem Fates. There we go, that's the one. That's where it came from. Don't know why you guys know it, but that's where it's from. I like the song a lot, and there's like a very edgy version of it that I like a lot, but I can't sing it, so I'm not gonna do this to myself right now, you know? Let's see, I have like 3-4 more, maybe. I played a bit of Face. Yes, you did! Oh, that's why it sounded really, you did, I forgot you told me that. Let's see if I can sing this. This is gonna be a bit. I don't believe anybody here would know this. Like, I really don't. I read the manga, and then this happened one day. The audio is very bad, so I have to put it up. Let me know if it's too loud. I can barely hear it myself.
Sasayakana jikan mo wakuka na mune no itami mo kira kira to kagayaite totemo itoshiku omoeta kimi wa damatte iru kaze ni yurarete iru sore ga tada ureshikute sukoshi uta o uta atta mitsumerare tara onto wa iki mo dekinai ne warawanai de sasayaka na jikan wa shizuka ni nagare yuku
but I don't want it to be too loud, but that quality is all I can find.
I don't know where we at.
I'm like, what? I practiced this before stream, but I'm like, where are we? what? We're just gonna skip because I can't. I don't know what's going on. And I practiced this before, but I guess I got lost. I'm gonna put it down again because it will probably be too loud for any other song. But at least we got the beginning, which is the TV size version. So like, we'll call it a day there for that. Then what did I want to do? I have this, then this. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so we have 4 to go. Let me know if it's too loud now. Love this song. Tiring song, but fun song. We're getting there. We're getting into my old school playlist. Did I skip anything? Only one so far. Not bad. 3 to go. Okay, I got my cringe, my pure cringe song. I'm ready for it. It will probably be a bit tragic, but we're gonna do it. Thank you. that Romeo x Juliet anime was everything to me when I was a teenager, okay?
Itomi no oku ni kawaranu kimi no sugata doko made sekai wa tsuzuku no todaeta hibi no kotoba kogo
一人迷い込む
l'accent, the last song of the day.
I decided I would treat you like my nieces. I used to sing them that song as a lullaby. And now it's like stored into their brain so that whenever they hear the word, they're like, I don't know why I know this. And I'm going to do the same to you so they can go to bed and rest properly after a good lullaby. And I'm going to sing that to my future kids as well.
You already know.
I love this song. This song is life. This song is everything.
Yee.
Oh,
are you doing?
Let me be professional and not just press the X here. That'd be good.
Hey, I'm tired, but look at that.
We had a pretty productive evening. Lots of good songs. A Twig raid. Wonderful raid always from Twig. Twig debuted. And we sang a lot of old song. What do you know? We love the old stuff. It's always very, very good. And we got a lot of new friends in chat. Thank you for anybody that's up today. I hope to see you in the next one. I am indeed tired. I have been standing. So like now I'm like, my back is killing me. Like, I don't know, for me, if I stand for too long, it's not my feet that hurt, it's my lower back. I don't know. I probably have something wrong with me, but you know, old turtles, old problems, that how it happens out here. But thank you so much for being here. Thank you, Cass. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for being there. It's been a lot of fun. As I said, I'm trying to have one karaoke at least per month. So that was the one for April. And yeah, I'll continue to work on things. I know I've been saying that for a while, but I'm working on some covers and some songs. So, you know, you should expect some content at some point, I guess. Prison Head, thank you for being there. Thank you for joining the fun. I appreciate it a lot. Tomorrow we continue our road onto Depression Movie Nights Month. So we are watching Schindler's List. If you're not in the mood for this, you do not want to be depressed and stuff, this is a trigger warning, I guess. Don't come to movie night tomorrow. Just don't do it to yourself. It's not a happy movie, but it is a good movie. So we're going to watch it tomorrow. It's a film. We're going to watch it tomorrow at 7 p.m. EST on the Discord server. Feel free to join if you feel up to it. If not, just skip until we're done with depressing movies. We're on a roll. It will be done in about 3-4 weeks, I think, and then we're out of depression month and we can go back to comedies and whatnot, okay? That being said, thank you for being there this week. Stay awesome, and I'll see you next Monday, most probably, okay? Oh, it's okay, Rachel, don't worry about it. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out. I'll see you in the next one, alright? Bye-bye, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba